Today we're going to be making a spinach and fruit smoothie. Now it's time to blend it.